Did you know Saif Ali Khan once felt insecure because of Shahrukh Khan? Saif Ali Khan and SRK both Khan stand different in Bollywood. Both have their different fan base and choices. However, the two actors came together for the first time with Karan Johar's Kal Ho Na Ho and had touched the audience's heart with their respective characters and acting talent. However, those were the days when Saif Ali Khan once felt insecure of SRK. Well, we aren't just stating this. Saif himself had admitted this on a chat show hosted by Karan Johar, who also happens to be the producer of Kal Ho Na Ho. In fact, Saif Ali Khan had made a revelation in an unseen moment from the show that Keju made him insecure once, and the reason was SRK. He shared that when they were doing Kal Ho Na Ho together, Keju asked him to act like SRK, on which Saif got disappointed and asked him in return whether his own acting is not good enough. Well, that must have been a tough call. What do you think? Leave your comments below. And for more such updates, do subscribe our channel.